श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदय विल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय द वंडरफुल श्री सूक्ति ऑफ यमुनाचार्य विच इज चतुश्लोकी। टुडेज वर्स इज द थर्ड वर्स ऑफ चतुश्लोकी। ईषत्वत्करुणा निरीक्षण सुधा संतुक्षणात रक्ष्यते नष्टं प्राक् तदलापतस्त्रिभुवनं सम्प्रत्यनन्तोदयं श्रेयो न ह्यरविन्दलोचनमनः कान्ताप्रसादादृते संश्रुत्यक्षरवैष्णवाद्वसुदृणा सम्भाव्यते खरिचित्। हियर आफ्टर आलवंदार प्रेसस महालक्ष्मी शी इज आस्किंग ओके यू आर प्रेजिंग मी बट व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू गेट? What is it you think I'm going to give you? What do you think I can give you? Tell me. Here the glories of Lakshmi Kataksham are saluted by Yamunacharya. Yamunacharya says, Ishatvat Karuna Nirikshana Sudha Santukshanat Rakshate Nashtam Prak Tadalapatas Tribhuvanam Samprak Tanantodayam. Without your Kataksham, all the entire universe, the jivatmas, were all lying dormant in the cosmic dissolution. And ondrum devum ulagum matrum ondrum devum ulagum uyirum matrum yadum illa andru. Thiruvaimozhi Nammazhar says, when there was nothing in the world outside in stula sariram, everything was in sukshma sariram, Perumal and Thayar had the Kataksham. With your just mere Kataksham for a fraction of a second, the entire Jivatma, the cosmic evolution started happening. Due to the absence of such glances from you earlier, they were not there. They were all lying dormant. Now, with the Anugraham of yours, the divine darling consort of the red lotus eyed Lord Sriman Narayana, Manah Kantaha, the people get their worldly pleasures, their Aishwaryam and the Kaivalyam, Jivatma Sakshatkaram, and even the Moksha Anubhavam, whatever of these three, either the Aishwaryam or the Kaivalyam Sakshatkaram or the Moksha Anubhavam, whatever is possible only with your Kataksham. Otherwise, it is just not possible. Nahi sambhavyate, at all times, at every time, karihichit. So, Swami says in the third sloka, all benefits including Moksham are obtained only through Lakshmi Kataksham. Alavandar says that none will be able to obtain the enjoy the blessings of this world or the materials, the wealth, Aishwaryam, the Kaivalyam or Jivatma Sakshatkaram and the Paramapadam without the Anugraham of Mahalakshmi, without the Anugraham of Sriman Narayana. Sriman Narayanan is the one and who created Chaturmukha Brahma. Narayanan, Nanmuhanai Narayanan Padaitan, Nanmuhanam Tan Muhamai Shankaranaitan Padaitan. And then he also, Narayanat Brahma Jayate, Narayanat Rudro Jayate, says Narayana Upanishad. Tat Srishtva, Tadanu Pravishya, Tadevanu Pravishate. He creates and then he manifests inside the each and every being, and he does that because of Kataksham from Mahalakshmi. So Priyavachan Pillai, the Paramakarunikar, he refers to an anecdote or the conversation between Nadadu Rammal and Tirukkurugai Piran Pillan, where Nadadu Rammal and Pillan are talking. They are asking, in Jagat Karanatvam, Perumal and Pirati, they have Pirati also has connection. Pirati also has a role in Jagat Karanatvam. So Nadadurammal asked Pillan, and Pillan responds saying that of course there is no doubt here. Avabhyam karmani kartavyani prajas chotpada itavya. So we have to start and we have to srishti, create the prajas, says both the divine parents. And that is why in all Emperuman's karyam, she is there as accompaniment. The Shruti, Smriti, Alvar Pasurams, the Puranams, Itihasams, everywhere it says that she has a mere glance at him and then he performs. So with her Kataksham, he is able to perform. So Swami Desikan explains that she, through her influence, turns him away from his intention to punish us who stray away from Shastras, who has completely transgressed from the Shastras. So when he is displeased with our actions, she somehow, because of her Kataksham, because of her glances, because of her love, she distracts him away from us, away from punishing us. And she pleads and recommends for her children who have erred, who have made those blunders, mistakes, who have gone astray. But when the Lord decides to reward us as prapannas, as sharanagatas, anugrahonmukhan, she grows and increases his desire, anuvritti, to bless the prapannas even further. And that's the nature of her vatsalyam and purushagaram quality. So even in Lakshmi Tantram, the Sharanagati is performed with 5 angams at her lotus feet. And the moksham granting is given by her. And the final chapter there with Atri Maharishi, establishing that one can perform Sharanagati to both Sriman Narayanan and Vishnu Patni, Sri Mahalakshmi, as the means. So Pirati asks, okay, thus you are telling that I am the means, upayam for all fruits. Even when I am not there, Perumal is there for everyone to go to, pray to and seek. How can I be the upayam then for everything and everyone? Hence, I cannot be the upayam, the goal as well. Alavanda replies in the next slokam about that, which we will talk tomorrow. But now, for us, we will continue with this third verse. Aravinda Lochana Manakantaha. He is Aravinda Lochana. He is red lotus-eyed Lord, Sendamare Kannan. Like our Andal also says, Sendamare Kannan. Tadakkaigal. He has got red lotus-eyed. So he is not, she is not, here Mahalakshmi is not referred to as Bharye. She is referred to as Kanta, the ineffable, the sweet, endearing divine consort of red lotus-eyed Lord Aravinda Lochanan. So, Asyeshana Jagato Vishnu Patni, says Shruti. So, and once you get this, the Lakshmi Kataksham, the Aishwaryam multiplies. And if you want to have the Jivatma Sakshatkaram or Kaivalyam, even that will be manifolded. Or you are Ananya Prayojana Kaikaryam, you want Kaikarya Ruchi in Sri Vaikuntam, Nachapunaravartate, Nachapunaravartate. There is no point of return. That Vishnu of Paramam Padam. And there it is only Vishnu's lotus feet in Sri Vaikuntam. Pinai Kodukkilum Pohavattar. Even if somebody gives $1 million and say, come back from Sri Vaikuntam to the earth, they would not come. Alvar Pasuram Vasiyara Pratipadikkira Paramapadam. Thus, Alvar establishes that once somebody reaches Sri Vaikuntam, they would not come back. And that prasadam is granted by the Lakshmi Kataksham. And Lakshmi Kataksham is possible only by praising her, by pleasing her, and by talking about her Mahima. With that, we would get back to the fourth verse tomorrow. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiye, Namo Narayana.